Yo guys, what's up? How's it going? Today we're here at crypto.com. Crypto's down. I'm red. So I'm buying. So what am I buying today? Alright, let's go to Bitcoin. Well, I can tell you I bought just a fraction of Bitcoin here. You can see if it's red, I'm buying. Alright, so not much. 20 bucks worth or so. But over time, every day, it builds up to be a lot. So right now we're at 41,547. So 41,000, not a great price to be at. I mean, if we look 6 months ago, can't even go that far really. It was lower. I don't think we're going to retrace below 40, but if we do, we could be in a bit of a trouble. We could be going down to 35. So, I think we're going to have strength after this, pretty sure. Not positive. Like I said before, I'm dollar cost averaging in. We still might have more room to come down. But I think the floor is at 40K. I think there's pretty good support there. And I don't think we're going to go below that. But if we do, look out below. It could be going down further. But in the next 3 to 6 months, I really see this taking off, okay? Yeah, you look at the metrics, look at the charts, we're in a consolidation phase, and what we see is increased demand, because only, okay, get this statistic, 3.9% of the population on Earth own any cryptocurrency. So that means there is a massive, massive upside to crypto. I know about 6 countries or 8 countries have banned crypto now. They are living in the dark ages, right? Like China, right? Communist regime trying to control the population. Places like North Korea, Iran, right? Not awesome places to go. I wouldn't be going there. But their government is very much controlling, not like here in America where we're much more free, and it doesn't look like Bitcoin is going to be banned here anytime soon, especially with the financial backing of financial institutions. It's not going to happen. Alright guys, so I think Bitcoin's got a bright future. It's going up in the long run. I think within the next 3 to 6 months, we're going to hit 100K, and then it's on to 200K and a million. Assuming we get widespread adoption. That's the key. So, be sure you smash the like button on this video and subscribe to my channel for more updates. And we'll take a look at some more crypto. So you can see here, we're down across the board. My favorite coin, the Crow, is down big time. Unfortunately, again, 47 cents. Man, I should have stocked this up when I had the chance. But this is presenting yet another buying opportunity. We're not back down to 20 cents, but I don't know. Maybe we'll get there. Maybe we'll not. Depends what happens to Bitcoin. If Bitcoin goes back to 20K, we might go back to 20 cents. You don't know. I don't know, but I don't think Bitcoin's going to drop below 40. Therefore, I don't think we're going to drop below the support level of, let's go back, 45 cents. Alright, I think we have some good support here at 50, and we busted through that, no problem. So, if we go back even further, man, we can see we're almost at a dollar, but you can see down here, 35 cents. Looks like a decent support level if we break through that 40 cent mark. And if it breaks below that, that could be a problem. So, get in now if you think the crypto is going to go back up. If not, just wait. And we'll see what happens. Alright, so a lot of cryptos are down. Harmony. Harmony's up. Good deal. Good deal. Frax. You don't see that up very often these days, but it's up today. Cool. Cool. BNB. Another one that I was had a little position in. Looks like it's going down. Alright, synthetics going down. Wow, everything. Everything's going down. Alright, guys. Tell me what you think. The crypto crash of 2022 continues. Yeah. We'll see how long this lasts. I predict it won't last more than a week, maybe two. By February, for sure, we're going to be seeing the green, and it is going to be printing like crazy. So now is the time to get in. Of course, this is not financial advice. Do your own research. Smash the like button and subscribe for more updates. Thanks for watching.